Under file handling, my suggestion would be to turn on the checkbox at the bottom to auto-activate Adobe fonts. So included with your Creative Cloud subscription, you have access to up to 20,000 fonts. If you're supplied a document contains one of those fonts, but it's not installed on your computer, that will install it for you and avoid the headaches of missing fonts in a document.